Hi guys, good morning. My name is Rajdeep Kumar. Today I am giving the presentation of booking on direct flight or non-stop flight. So let's start.
What is the command to book a seat on a direct flight on a direct flight display?
First we have to use transition code NM, SS. Thereafter first class code and second class code, and thereafter flight display number.
Okay, right. What is the command to book a seat on a transfer connection flight on a flight display?
First we have to enter transition code SS, thereafter first class code, or thereafter second class code, and thereafter flight display number.
Right. What is the command to enter a single passenger name into a PNR?
First we have to enter transition code NM, thereafter surname of the passenger, thereafter passenger name and title, and thereafter slash and passenger name.
Right. If a man is older than 12 years, what command is to be used for him?
MR.
Right. If a woman is older than 12 years, what code is used for her?
MS.
Right. What code is used if a woman is married?
MSTR. MSTR.
Wrong.
If a boy is younger than 12 years, what code is used for him?
MSTR.
Right. If a girl is younger than 12 years, what code is used for her?
MISS.
Right. When two people have the same surname, how we will write the name in PNR?
First, we have to enter transition code NM, thereafter passenger surname, thereafter first passenger surname and title, thereafter slash second passenger surname and title, and thereafter nothing.
Right. What do you mean by PTC?
Passenger type code.
Right. What is the command to enter child's name into a PNR?
First, we have to enter transition code NM, thereafter passenger surname, thereafter slash passenger name and title, then passenger type code.
Right. An infant is traveling with an adult. What command should be given to write his name in PNR?
First, we have to enter transition code NM, thereafter passenger surname, thereafter slash passenger mother name and title, thereafter passenger name and passenger type code.
Right. Can infant passenger name has to be entered separately in PNR?
No, always with adult.
Right. If you want to enter the contact number of a travel agency in a PNR, then what command will you have to be given for that?
First, we have to enter transition code AP, thereafter location of the passenger, then space, then contact number of the passenger, and the passenger area where passenger if they are in home or H, then business for B.
If you want to enter the contact number of a passenger in PNR, then what command will you have to give for that?
Transition code AP is used, there are the passenger location, there are the space, and then contact number of the passenger.
Wrong. What ticketing element in the PNR indicates?
Can you repeat one?
What ticketing element in the PNR indicates?
It indicates pass.
What is the command to provide information about ticketing in PNR?
Pass.
If the ticket is to be issued immediately, what command will have to be given for that?
Transfer code TK and OK.
Right. What is OK code?
Ticketing action identifier.
Right. If a passenger has to make any kind of change in the reservation, then what command will be used for that?
Transition code RF is used thereafter passenger name who want to book changes.
Right. What is the command to store PNR in the emergency database?
Transition code ET is used.
Right. What code is used to finish a transaction?
ET is used.
Right. What command will be used to store and retrieve a PNR in emergency database?
ER is used.
Right.
Thank you.